Yo guys, it's Kiesky my back here with another gaming video, and today I am going to be doing a gaming video on my top 5 favorite games for the PS3 and Xbox One. Number 1, my first favorite game was the first ever game I already played on a PS3 was God of War. My first favorite game is God of War. The reason I like God of War is because of all the gore and coolness of Kratos in it. Number 2. My second favorite game is Call of Duty. But remember, I have a lot of Call of Duties and now you have to a saga. So my favorite Call of Duty was Call of Duty Part Black Ops 1. The reason that was my favorite, my second favorite game is because of all like the bullets in the game was coming from all directions. Like you could literally like and you would just be shooting non-stop, but you could literally just stick out a gun. I mean like, and if you're like that, you can't really say that you're spraying bullets while, because you're still hitting everybody. You're still hitting people. Number 3. My third favorite game is Dead Space. Right now I'm actually playing Dead Space. It have unlocked in the saga. I didn't play 2 or 3 yet. I know it have unlocked it have other Dead Space, I believe. Then two and three, but I don't have them. All I have is 1, 2, and 3. Right now I'm playing 1 and I am almost done with it. The reason I like all the Dead Space. The reason I like it is because it's kind of like a horror game mixed with adventure in it. But the number one reason I like Dead Space is because of all the jump scares. Like you would literally just have your gun in your hand, right? And be walking like that. Then some kind of zombie alien thing will just come down from the ceiling or come up from the wall, come up from there. It does literally appear sometimes. It does literally just glitch on the PS3 sometimes. And it'll just glitch right there. I just be like, just be shooting wild. If my bullet's done, I'll actually still be shooting it. It will be on the floor dead. I'll be like, number 4. My fourth favorite game is Uncharted 1, 2, 3. And I had to get a PS4 for 4. The reason I like that game is because of the upbeat music in the beginning and all of the big adventure and like the story itself, the graphics of everything. It doesn't matter what you play it on, for the Uncharted, the graphics, the setting of the place has always been beautiful. The music does always make me, I don't know for other people, it has always make me feel like I is the person. I feel I know his name is Nathan Drake and I'm chatting and my name is Nathan. So I just really like that game. For so many reasons, that should actually be number 1. But I forget about that game. Number 5. The fifth game and final is, a lot of people actually like this game. A lot of small little children and a lot of big children. If you didn't know, it has a spider right here. Like literally. I don't know if you guys see it, but it was literally right here. Hi Charlotte's Web. Okay. Next game. The fifth and final game. Oh my god. Okay, my fifth and final game is actually actually Minecraft. The reason I like Minecraft is because it's so close to the actual real world, and because of the hardcore survival. And one of the best reasons I like it is because of the hardcore survival. Because if you play in Minecraft, you have a little wooden or diamond sword, and you have your leather armor or your diamond armor, and you could stand tall and be a diamond douche, or you could be a little puny earthling who could just hit creepers, but then they'll just splitterines your outfit to nothing. But still, if there's a diamond person, like four creepers could come behind you and you'll only hear the sizzling, and then and you grow into a thousand spiderings with all your blocks on there, all your swords there, all your diamonds there. And that is my top 5 favorite games. Bye! And Merry Christmas!